You'll notice how low the traffic lights pass over the top of the bus. If you were standing up where the traffic lights might put you, then it would definitely ruin your day. So please stay in your seat. Plus, also, the bus has a tendency to start and stop slightly. If you were standing up with the bus ready to move, you might fall over into yourself or someone else. Once again, please stay in your seats. Now, the announcement stops before we get to the stop.
Number 11, 12, 14. this is Madison Square Park. Over here to your left hand side, Madison Square Park. This is where Madison Square, Madison Avenue is on the other side of Madison Square Park here.
That big tall tower there is called the Metropolitan Library Building in 1901.
That big beautiful building there. That was the tallest building in the world in 1901.
Into an area called the Fashion District. The Fashion District. About 200 different companies still within that area. They have something to do with the design, manufacture, and sale on the wholesale market of fashion. Big deal. About $9 billion generated in that industry in the city of New York. $9 billion with a B. This is 7th Avenue. 7th Avenue going into that area. This is called Fashion Avenue. 7th Avenue. This side of 42nd. All right. Korea. Little Korea. Or Koreatown. So if you're...
This Koreatown.
Having some Korean food. Not my favorite, but indeed, hey, it may be your favorite, okay? And the ultimate as far as original and authentic Korean food here on this stretch of 32nd Street.
Mr. Peter Cooper was an industrialist. He made steam locomotives.